Hello, my name is Riya Loh. I have completed my BCA and MCA from Netaji Subhash Engineering College. My college is one of the oldest college in West Bengal that offers both BCA and MCA. My journey of BCA and MCA was good just because of my teachers and the faculty I have got. They are the best quality faculties which give their 100% to train the students. Not only in each and every year, in each and every sessions, they always used to give their best so that the students do their best, and they used to give importance to each and every students equally. Whatever problems we used to face, the teachers always used to be there to help us. We used to get so many training sessions regarding our job purpose, regarding our placement purpose. We were giving so innumerous sessions regarding how to face interviews. The sessions used to be held where not only our faculty members, even our senior faculty members used to come, and they did their best. And the placements is very good in Netaji Subhash Engineering College. Like, from big companies to small companies, they have got numerous options for all the students. Like companies like TCS, Capgemini, Cognigent, all used to come, and even the small companies too. I feel very much proud of myself being a part of this college, and I have earned so much knowledge, and my teachers helped me so much, all of it. And I would say that it's one of the best journey and one of the best decisions of my life that I have chosen Netaji Subhash Engineering College for my graduation as well as post-graduation. Thank you.